Hello guys, Kasper from Toddle here. Today I will show you how you log in for the very first time and create your first project. I'm on our main landing page right now, I'm on toddle.dev, and in the top right corner I will see this button saying open app. I will click to open the app. Within here I'm presented with the project overview, and I can see I'm prompted to create your very first project. I'll be doing so by clicking new project. Going forward, you can always just add a new project by clicking this button in the top right corner. I'll click the button, and here I'm prompted to name my project something. I'll just go for test and my name Kasper, and that's about it. If I want to add sort of a suffix or a prefix, I can do it here. I don't really feel like it. We need this idea for sort of eliminating duplicate projects. Down here, I'll see my preview URL. So whenever I'm working on my project, I can always test out my current state using this URL. I'll create the project. And I will wait a bit. And eventually I see my first project here. I see a preview of the site at the moment. I can see it's just applied a basic template to it. Let me open the project. So in here, I can see my main version of the app displayed to the left. This is the live version. This is the current state of my project. I can go and click this link button up here. And I can see sort of the current state of my project as is. In order to actually change this version of my app, the main version over here, I will need to create branches and publish these branches. So first of all, I will click here to create a new branch. I will name it test branch. And again, I can actually preview the test branch I just created, that version of my app. I can preview that on this particular URL. So whenever I create a new branch, I can always preview that specific branch or version of my app. I will click create branch. And as you can see, now I have a branch version and I have my main version. This is the live version of my app, and this is the one I'm working on or developing on. This is not live, this is live. Let me edit this particular branch. So at the moment, I'm just prompted with this default template that we apply to all new projects. Let me just change something within here. Let's go for this H1. It's called template at the moment. Let's say hi world and a cool emoji, maybe a wave emoji. There you go. So now I actually made a change to my version or my branch of this particular app. In order to push this to the main version, I will need to go up here, click my project overview, and in the very button down here, I can click publish. Once I'm clicking publish, I'm not actually publishing, I'm just taken to a different view. So right here, I can see the number of changes I've made to my app. In this case, I only just changed the homepage. One change, that's jolly fine. Let me click publish. So now the changes I just made are actually live on my main version of my branch. Let me go back to the versions. So as I can see in this preview, the text template was changed to Hi World. Let me just see if is applied to my live site, and yes, it is. And once I have updated my branch, I can just return and I can keep working on my branch, or I can decide to just delete it. Deleting a branch is at the moment done by viewing the details and clicking delete branch on this beautifully well aligned button. There we go, the branch is gone. And my app is still updated. If I want to continue updating my app, I can just create a new branch and I can create as many branches as I want. There's one branch called Kasper, another one called Test, and so on and so on. I can always go and preview the particular version of my branch. Let's see, I'm going to make some changes to this Kasper branch. I will go in and change the H1, for instance, to Kasper. With a capital K, there you go. I can return to my version overview or my branch overview. And I can see my app is not updated. If I click the preview here, it's still saying hi world. But if I go going to sort of preview my Kasper branch here, I can click here, preview, and you can see it says Kasper in my H1 here. The live side says hi world, but my particular branch says Kasper. So we are working in these branches in order to have multiple people editing your app at the same time, or for you just to sort of test out new stuff without actually seeing your app being updated. Yeah, that's about it for creating your first project and creating a branch and updating your app. See you guys. Bye-bye.